No, 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 no! That was my work. That was my life! Fuck you! You hear me? Why am I even doing this? They just don't deserve it, they...
Something is wrong with the compound. I know the science is right. Everything checks out perfectly.
You can keep the power core, by the way. Your drone looks like it needs it. It's just not good enough anymore to have me fired and blacklisted. No. Off with her head. So she can't piss on our parade. Just look at this. Months of work destroyed! This is a nightmare. An utter nightmare! Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't even thank you.
Who are you, really?
Dr. Chavez. Once everyone here knew. My team and I were Project Resolve. I helped create it. Ran the labs. But those days are gone. When the problems with Resolve became apparent, I was quickly sidelined. My former colleague was more than eager to put forward his own proposal and take my position. And all the board cared about was that it was cheaper and faster. Nothing else mattered.
So you're telling me Resolve is a lie?
Oh no. Resolve is still going up, at least for the time being. We'd know if it was something else. But they view it as a relic, and they see me the same way. Because I still believe in it. I know I can make it work. That's why we're here. My team and I share that belief.
So what was your colleague's proposal?
I've seen the figures, and believe me, you don't want to know. They seem to have no concept of the catastrophic nature of what they're planning to unleash. Resolve wasn't perfect. But Utopia? It's insanity! He's leading us to the precipice of an extinction-level event! All for the sake of money, time, and ego.
You know what's going on here, don't you?
My work here is unofficial. I'm no longer part of Creo. The reality is, I don't exist. Whatever happened, it wasn't our doing. I have my theories, but until I have more information, they'll remain my theories. I haven't heard anything from my associates in days. It's anarchy out there. I'm worried that... Look, I know. I owe you already. But I need another favor.
Depends on the favor.
Okay. This chip holds important data. Data that will save Resolve. And humanity. I need to trust you on this. I wouldn't survive 5 minutes out there, let alone make it to the Executive Forum. You're my only chance to do this. Give it to Bonham or Fox. They're both on the board. It's crucial they get it as soon as possible.
Okay. Hand it over and it's done.
Hurry. We're counting on you. Well, well. Look who's back. I've told you everything that matters. Bonham and Fox. On the executive floors, they're waiting for this program. But if you've got something better to do than saving mankind, by all means.
I heard Resolve is toxic. That this shit has been poisoning us for years.
There are no absolutes. Just rose-tinted glasses and shades of gray. Resolve does work. Just not fast enough. It's true. We didn't foresee the side effects to be so... extreme. I could have fixed it. I tried. But Barrett was there waiting, more interested in his own advancement. As soon as I stumbled, he was there to stick the proverbial knife in.
I better get going.
And I'd better get back to work. If you have any... Well, well. It's Bonham, but if...
I better get...
Oh, that's okay. I'll just keep talking to myself, then.
Welcome, Warren. This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked. Happy to help.
Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
Let's be honest. Over the last couple of decades, things happened. We know. We've seen the figures. And that's why we created Project Result. But with an ailing population, development.
Thank you. Thank you.
family daycare centers to full medical coverage. Your family is our family.